Dear students, in this video we will do editing. Let us begin with question 1. Now, students, you must always read the paragraph that's being given to you to edit. When you read the paragraph, you can understand the meaning of the paragraph as well as identify the tense of the paragraph. This will help you to edit the paragraph. So let's begin. When I enter the classroom, the fireplace was washed clean. The windows was open and the children were sit quietly in their places. The girl seemed sheepish and refused to meet my glance, and I realized that they were ashamed. The boys was watching me expectantly. I made no reference from the incident. As far as I was concerned, the party was over. So, from this paragraph, we can understand that an event that took place in a class has been mentioned. So, the paragraph is in past tense. So, let's begin with the rectification of the lines. When I enter the classroom, the fireplace, here there is a mistake in the tense. The word enter will become entered. When I entered the classroom, the fireplace was washed clean. The windows was open. Here there is a mistake in the subject verb agreement. The subject here, windows, is in plural. So the verb also has to be plural. So the word was is wrong here. It will become were. The windows were open. And the children were sit quietly in their places. Again here there is a mistake in the tense. The word sit will become sitting. Past continuous tense it should be. So the word sit will become sitting, and the children were sitting quietly in their places. Then the next line, the girl seemed sheepish and refused to. Again here there is a mistake in the tense. The word refuse will become refused. The girl seemed sheepish and refused to meet my glance, and I realized that they. Again there is a mistake in tense. The word realize will become realized. Meet my glance, and I realized that they were ashamed. The boys was watching me. Here there is a mistake in subject verb agreement. The subject here, boys, is in plural. So the verb was must also be in plural. So was will change to were. The boys were watching me expectantly. I made no reference from the incident. Here there is a mistake in the preposition from. It is making no sense. So it will become of. I made no reference of the incident. As far as I was concerned, the party was over. Again here, there is a mistake in tense. the word concern will change to concerned. So the sentence becomes, as far as I was concerned, the party was over. So students, you are all requested to take out your notebook and write down the paragraph and then the answer beside the paragraph. Now let's solve question number 2. As usual, again you have to read the paragraph to understand the meaning of the paragraph and to identify the tense of the paragraph. So let's begin. Educationists today are overwhelmingly concerned about the future of the youngsters. The common complaint is students doesn't study. They are not interested. Some blames exposure to the media. Others feel that the present generation are not serious enough. The CBSE expresses this concern of reviewing the syllabus from time to time. The idea is to build a complete personality of an individual. So this is the paragraph. And after reading the paragraph, it is understood that something about what educationists they feel or they do that has been explained. So this paragraph is in present tense. So let's begin with the editing of every line. Every line has one mistake and we'll find out that mistake and correct it. The first line, educationists today are overwhelmingly. Here there is a mistake in subject verb agreement. The subject here is singular, but the verb are is in plural. So the subject here will actually change. It will become educationists. The word educationist will become educationists. Educationists today are overwhelmingly concerned about the future of the youngsters. Here there is a mistake in tense. The word concern will change to concerned. C-O-N-C-E-R-N-E-D, concerned about the future of the youngsters. The common complaint is students doesn't. Here there is a mistake in subject verb agreement. The subject here is students. It is in plural, but the verb doesn't is not plural. So it will change to don't. Students don't study. They are not interested. Some blames. Again here there is a mistake in subject verb agreement. The subject some is in plural, but the verb blames is not in plural. So it's wrong. And so the verb blames will change to blame. Some blame. Exposure to the media. Others feel that the present generation are not serious enough. Again you see students, there is a mistake here in the subject verb agreement. Present generation, this is the subject, it is in singular, so the verb are will also change to singular form and it will become is. that the present generation is not serious enough. The CBSE expresses this concern of, here there is a mistake in the preposition of, and this will change to for reviewing the syllabus for time to time. Again, there is a mistake here in the preposition for, and it will change to from, reviewing the syllabus from time to time. The idea is to build a complete personality of an individual's. So here you see, here the word an has been used. Now with the word an, you cannot use a plural noun. So the word individuals is incorrect. It will change to individual. So the correct form is now, the idea is to build a complete personality of an individual. So I hope, students, you have all understood how the paragraph has been edited. So again, I'm reminding you to take your notebooks and write down the paragraph, and along with that, the answers to complete the exercises. So keep practicing. Have a nice day. That's all. Thank you.